So this is the trade we did just now, BNGO, just now in a literal sense, because the amount of time I was in the trade when it was trading was very little, but the amount of time I was in it while it was halted was quite a while. But we could see that the stock was coming up to this resistance level, the pre-market high, after consolidating in here and then in this rising wedge or rising triangle. And right up in here we can see it's trading a lot. Not a lot, but it's there's some action in here. The buyer, the shorts and the longs battling it out. And right in this candle here, just before it took off, I liked the action and I did take a small position. I got 1,000 shares. For a couple of reasons, I didn't want to put too much at risk. And it's hard to buy because when it starts going up, and as you can see on the way down, it's very hard to get out of. So as it ran up, I sold a little bit at 330, some at 374. I did get some off at 460 right at the top, which was very lucky. Traded as high as 470. And the only reason I was able to get some off at the top is because I was selling all the way up. But then we get this candle here, and this is the gravestone, and right at the top, and now you get this long halt, and you get a long halt because they can't match the orders, buyers and sellers, and it comes off, and I can't get off any in this one, and it sells off again, and then at this last drop, I get off at 328. Now it has bounced a bit, but I'm not going to trade it anymore. It's just too crazy to trade. But I did make $960 on the trade, so I'm happy about that.